What is up, guys? Strategy420 here, back with another video. This is gonna be episode 3 of Mountain Blade 2 Bannerlord. Get into it.
Oi, sorry.
So
forgive me what may seem to be an abundance of caution, but please keep your distance. Just beyond sword length is fine. So, who might you be?
Yes, we will never forget that day. The day we learned the old men. They had the right to rule us, our daughter.
Mess with us.
Who the fuck raided them? Okay, so it was these guys.
Well, then who do we have here? Would you care to...
Fight him. Number him.
Mounted Bowman!
Okay. Rush him. Oh, hell yeah. I just need to give me a bow. So many I gotta let go. They'll take off a good chunk. And got rid of. I don't know why I upgraded it. Am I bad with the bow in general on this character? I thought it was here. But
die, dog!
Ice pack. So, four teams each. Okay, swords again. I got this.
Yeah! Come on!
Ooh. Quick. Fucking cheeky bastard. So close. Action. Thank you.
Oi, sorry.
That's close enough. Who are...
Yours is not a face I know.
Well now, stranger, peace to you.
Got that.
Peace to you, stranger.
sneak into the camp and wipe them all out. And 3,000 gold. Clan ranked up.
We've got no quarrel with.
My grip.
Still got some more time.
Peace to you.
We're just armless.
Believe it or not, I mean that. I've been looking for you. Calm down now. I'll tell you everything. We found your little brother and sister, but my former partner betrayed me. We came into his camp to negotiate the kid's release, and he seized us right then and there. What scum, eh? Even in this profession, double-crossing your comrades is frowned upon. I escaped. One of his men, a little guiltier than the rest, cut my bonds when the others were sleeping. But I can't let a traitor live, so I decided to find you and offer you a deal. I know where he is now. If you agree, we can attack together and save your kin. But in return, I will have the pleasure of killing that bastard. So what do you say? You can't trust me, but you need me. And I feel you have enough men that you could easily slit my throat pretty quickly if I lead you into a trap. And I don't need to trust you. You're my vehicle of revenge, not my partner. Splendid.
All right, fuck it.
Well now, stranger.
Other guys are going to come back.
You've finally arrived. We have to be clever. That you...
Sit here and wait until nightfall. See how this goes. Stuff started. I don't know how some of these motherfuckers are so fast. Shit, he's wearing like 50 pounds of armor. He's running ahead of the whole pack. This guy is a legend. Fucking athlete right here. Shit. He's faster than the other dude fully suited, but the same one. That one got lost.
Bastards, you're the kid of my captain. I saw Radical. Yeah, you know he can't be trusted. Nah, there's no more talk. I'll do you the honor of doing.
I knew you'd come. Great heaven. Damn, sister. Nothing can stop you. I love you, sister. Yes, I'll take... Meet me there.
Well, don't let your conscience bother you about letting me go, by the way. I won't get back into slaving. Burn too many bridges with my old colleagues, you might say. I'll find some other way to earn my keep. Mercenary work, perhaps. Anyway, maybe I... Eh? Well, I dare to hope, I suppose. All right, then. I'm not going to grovel to you. So get it over with.
And that completes the quest.
Peace to you, stranger.
Well, I feel like right there is a good way to end off the episode. Until next time, I'll see you guys later. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Leave a comment down below. Also check out Twitter and Twitch. Stratters420 out.